is Chris, and today, welcome back to some more maze. So here we go.
How Vladdy supposed to know you did not know you were some stupid straw thing? And who cares if you are? Not matter. You will always be stupid idiot to Vladdy. Nothing change. Do not look at Vladdy like that. You look stupid. Are we still comrades? Good. I am glad we had this talk. Come on, idiot straw thing. Let's go see what stupid plant wants.
Come on. Is this the barn? I don't know if it actually is.
That looks top-notch. Extremely affecting.
Thank you. Not my best work.
Shame you think so.
We were right to place our faith in you. Thanks to you, our journey is nearly at hand. Kneel before us. I dub thee our knight.
Well done.
Our protector.
Good job.
Our champion.
I'm getting a bit sore.
Subjects, let us make our final preparations.
Absolutely, Your Grace.
In fact, we've already begun.
What? What do you mean?
We ordered pizza.
Yeah.
We were famished.
How did you...
That phone right there.
The man was very helpful and a bit confused.
Oh, no.
Attention, attention, redacted installation, respond.
Do you think they added the extra pepperoni?
Attention, attention, redacted installation, respond.
I'm just hoping they still put some old books on top. I like those.
No, that costs extra.
Anything? No, sir, no response. What in the goddamn hell? Didn't we blow that place up years ago? Apparently not, sir. Well, how about we do a job then? Full drone strike. Wipe that dead gum place off the map. Yes, sir. Why is that blinking light still on? Turn it off! Turning off, sir.
Stupid American cowboys.
I hope they didn't put any pineapple on it.
Our influence has waned through our age of imprisonment. Our subjects never acted so when we were free to guide them. We feared this day would come. And come it has. Our day of reckoning. The day our captors would return to end us. And we were so close. So close to starting our journey.
Why not blow up stupid American cowboys first?
What are you proposing?
That stupid thing outside, with the dead man.
The life giver?
Vladdy knows these things. It could work.
Yes. Yes, it could. It is a fitting choice. It gave us life and defeated our sworn adversary. Now it will be our ultimate salvation. But how do we attract our enemy's attention?
We could dance.
Really? I understand we can be a little silly at times, but seriously, this is out of the question.
So, what? Vladdy like to dance? Is that so stupid?
No, it is not. Dance we shall. I did not think you were concerned with our plight.
Vladdy thinks idiot plants not so bad, and he does not like being pushed around by stupid American cowboys.
What a nice helicopter. Yes, very polite.
Even if it never gave us a ride.
Itabia Lublo!
Oh, I love you too.
Focus, subjects. Focus. To our most trusted charges, we ask you to assist our champion and the little one. The rest of our subjects join me in preparing for our journey. Our final test is at hand. Some of you may not survive. In fact, a great deal of you will likely perish. But know that your sacrifices today will mark a new era for our people as we defend our adopted home and finally make way to the promised land. Subjects, onward! Champion, it is to you now. This is what you were meant for. Protect us. Save us.
A fine speech.
What was the first part she said about perishing?
I don't remember.
Neither do I.
Come on, idiot straw friend. Do not be stupid. We have work to do.
Yep. Boom Box is back. Now I can have some parties with my friends. A military radio. Let's just grab it. I'm just gonna hold this boom box in my hand all the time. Here we go. Now we're up a hill. Okay, this way. Okay, so let's do this. I know. Okay. Yeah. And then the boombox right here.
Come, stupid idiot. Time to finish this.
I am ready. Whoa. I'm doing good. Not saying smokes, I got this.
Dance, idiot! Dance!
No.
Everything on track, sir. Situation normal. Good! It's exploding time!
Dance more, idiot! Dance more!
Okay!
My favorite song!
I love this one!
Let's get on the floor!
Look at everybody!
Here, spotted something on our 9 o'clock. So? Possible contact. Could be hostiles. You just see a thing! Just blow the dang thing up, you dumbass! Yes, sir.
It's working! Keep going!
We're dancing out here!
No, we're friends with Johnny Nick.
I love dancing so much!
Going good.
Sir, what? Request permission to divert course to a new threat. What? What new threat? It's the corn, sir. They're, not really sure how to explain. We'll use your word, dumbass, and try. They appear to be dancing, sir. What in the goddamn hell? Scarecrows are dancing too, sir. Appears to be early 80s style. A small berry
with that, just shut up! If there's anything I hate more than abominations of science, it's dancing abominations of science. Divert course, dumbass.
Wipe
these freaks
out! Yes, sir.
Ah, go! Dance, stupid idiot! Dance!
Okay! Must be doing good. It's a sticky situation. Yeah! Top secret. But maybe we can experiment and keep it from the government. We're
top secret. Maybe we can action on this chemical
reaction.
Aim for the dumbass rat in the middle! Target
painted. Oh, boy, come on, stupid thing! Work! Oh, good!
Launching missiles in five.
Yes, come, you stupid cowboys!
Four. What's that about missiles?
Three.
Who cares? This jam
two.
Is a jam!
Dancing!
The dancing is mesmerizing.
Oh my goodness, the plane though flew. Please don't say that we died. Please. Finally, we never died. I was tired of all that dancing. We're gonna end this video here, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.